I love the echo ring it makes. Open. And the next one? Oh, oh. Wow, look how much it blew open. Nice. Here, let me get wedged in here and see if we can. Lay down like that. Huh? Nice. You want me to shoot with this? Or, I don't know if this is. It is suppressed. Yep. And NBC gear. Order of operations. Thank you. Did you say you're not using a pox grenade, are you? I'm shooting. Yeah, yeah, yeah. How'd you get through there? There we go, there we go. I'm covering. Nothing but a gun cleaning kit and some building supplies in this. Going into this big tent. There's a M4 in here. I'm taking the M4. There's pox. There's a ton of shit over here, guys. You gotta see this. There's night vision. There's, oh my god. There's this is crazy over here. this big tent here. Sorry, I'm just trying to get this night vision out of this. All right. I just put my gun away. Okay, I just took the night vision. M4, another M4. I'm going to take that M4 to my hands. Just switch my gun. So I've got two M4s in night vision. There's a suppressor. What is that? I don't have a VSD. Yep. Struggling with inventory here. Oh, I'm just gonna drop my frying pan. I got the explosives. Yep. We can come back too. We can even. I got it. I'm still back at the car here. Do we have any gun cleaning kits? There's a full one here. Okay. Yep. Yeah, let's get out of here. some random shit that I don't know. There might be something. Yep, I'm out. Good. Bonus, a cherry on top. Mushrooms on the way out. Yep. Oh, got it. Yeah. Get in, hold. Good. Didn't drop my gun that time. That's, is that the richest base you guys have ever seen? Oh no. I'm good for now. Here's the IED that I got and the night vision. Yeah, I'm just showing you. I'm having a little trouble storing everything. Can anybody use, like, I got a little bit of duct tape here. If anybody can use that. I'm gonna put the tire kit in the car. And putting some random shit in the car. There is a mushroom. You must have just dropped those mushrooms, right? It's funny how they look like they just grow there, though. Yep. I'm dropping night vision in the car. Five punch cards. There's an M4 here that I'm going to put in the car. There's another M4 here. That's insane. I don't have a VSD, I just have the M4. I'll take the VSD, I guess. The VSD doesn't take a, or, oh, I already got a, man, I'm carrying an extra suppressor if anybody needs one for anything. Yep. No, it's, yeah, this is the one for probably the VSD, I would assume. Here. I've got enough. I've got some ammo. I'm just gonna take one. I got two bad. Okay. What was I gonna? I could just use some rounds for the M4. I only got like five. Yeah, so I got a 60 rounder and a 30 round backup. Yes, I do. I got four, and I picked up some vitamins there. I got I combined them. There's 50. Okay. Yeah, I just realized I have another M4 clip, a 40 rounder, and a partially loaded 60 rounder. I'm gonna see if we can fill up the 60. Yeah, I'll carry that. I'll carry it, sure. Where's that punch card? Yep. There it is. Oh, I've got some shitty shoes, but they're worn, so I'm good. Yeah, I got 50 multis. What are you mixing? I've been making some pretty good margaritas lately with I start with Sprite and then mix up the tequila and the other whatever the other liquor is, that orange liquor, and then mix that with the Sprite and then just a shot of lemonade, just a splash of lemonade. Comes up pretty good. I even do the salted rim on the glass. It's hot here now. It's like peak summer and it's a really good drink for summertime. I don't know. The salt, it does quench your thirst, but I don't know if it definitely doesn't hydrate you. We can't get the car out because we didn't break open that side. Oh yeah, right. I feel like I recognize the antisocial otter. Haven't we seen that one? So we're going back to that same base. This a hood. Yep. I've only got like, what do I have? Like 20, less than 20 spaces, 18 spaces free. Yeah, so I'm not gonna be able to carry too much, but you guys are good. I got the suppressor here. I'll drop it at the back. It's on the ground there. I might have dropped right into the dropped right into the car. Oh. Just on the AKs then, huh? Ooh, I got a badly damaged buttstock here. Yeah, let me just change it out. Rather than use a gun cleaning kit for that. can't access the trunk here for some reason. Can somebody... Oh, yeah, there we go. I'm just trying to get that buttstock still. Oh, man, that's a crazy one. The telescopic buttstock. Yeah, I'm still working on my buttstock. I'll be good in like 2 seconds. There we go. Good, good. Should I close the door here? I'm just wondering for keeping it somewhat stealthy there, so it doesn't stick out as bad. Oh, yeah. The window is shiny from a distance, or what? Zombie? They had that really well organized, with just really only had stuff that they needed. They didn't have a bunch of random shit. We're going back to the same base, all right? Are you ahead of us now, Jimmy? Okay. I didn't lag at all when we first raided it there. Got the tan pants on, is how you can recognize me. Cargo pants. S- Sneak into that tree and just listen for a second, Steve. All good? I'm just guarding where you guys broke through. I'm still outside. Okay. Yep. I'm just going to be at the tree here near the opening fence. Grab whatever and we can always drop it later on. So if there's anything questionable that you're not sure of. I don't know if there's any gear, but like I could use some good boots and stuff like that. I don't think I saw any of that. Oh, and I guess M4 rounds. I didn't see a whole lot of rounds though, like M4 rounds. I don't think. I'm good. I mean, I just have like a couple clips that aren't full, I think, but I've got plenty of clips that are full. Oh, it's probably despawned, but I dropped the the frying pan was badly damaged anyways. Yeah, it's badly damaged. I guess we'll just leave it. M4. Oh, what about all those pox vials? Those are probably just too dangerous to even carry, right? Yeah. Good for now. I just picked up a mushroom. One of those big, fat, squat, short little ones. Yeah, those ones are the best. My favorite. Yeah, that's the biggest nicest bass I've ever seen.